Hi, I'm Scotty, our Director of Product Design at Frame.io. In this video, I'll cover a few enhancements we've built to ensure that Frame.io is more performant, elegant, and powerful than ever before. First off, we've renamed teams to workspaces, recognizing that you need more flexible ways to organize your projects and work. Your homepage is the starting point of all your creative workflows. Here, you can see your workspaces and the projects where you're a member. In the upper right of a workspace, you can view other members or easily invite someone with just a couple clicks. This will give a member access to all the projects in that workspace. We've also made it easier than ever to find what you need in version 4. Using our new global search, you can search across all your projects, workspaces, and account. Simply start typing the title of an asset, folder, or project, and you'll see your results along with key information like file type, size, who uploaded the asset, and when. Global search is accessible with the universal Command-K keyboard shortcut, allowing you to conveniently pull up global search from anywhere in Frame.io. Once inside a project, you can use this search field to find assets and folders based on name, uploader, assignee, status, or file type. You can filter your search by up to 4 things at once. And if you want to come back to your search later, you can save it as a collection, Frame.io's version of an asset-driven smart folder. Another area I'm super excited to introduce is our enhanced notifications experience. Our team has meticulously redesigned notifications to provide you with more meaningful updates, enabling seamless navigation of your workflow while minimizing distractions. You'll receive timely notifications for the activities and events that occur within the projects, assets, or accounts you're a part of. We ensure that you'll be able to stay informed and engaged with all the necessary workflow actions performed by your teammates and reviewers. We've been paying close attention to your feedback over the past few years, and it's evident that managing notifications in version 3 can be difficult when trying to increase signal and reduce noise. You may want real-time updates for some projects, but just a daily summary for others. With version 4, we're introducing more granular notification settings. Now, you'll be able to fine-tune not only the types of notifications you want to receive, but also how they reach you, with independent controls for email and iOS push, as well as for each notification type. It's all about giving you more control and making sure your notifications fit your exact workflow needs. Finally, version 4 features a new upload sheet that makes tracking your uploads easier than ever. Here, you can monitor and prioritize all your uploads happening across your entire account from anywhere in the app. You can drag and drop items into the grid or upload via the plus button. You can prioritize certain uploads with the pause button, and you can easily access upload history with a simple click. And if you upload multiple files or an entire folder at once, you can now view the progress of the whole batch rather than just the individual files. You can even start adding metadata while your files are still uploading for greater efficiency than ever before. And with big performance and reliability improvements across the board, you don't have to worry about a sluggish experience when uploading large numbers of assets. We've spent a lot of time on these improvements over the last several years, and hope you'll agree that the new Frame.io is more performant, elegant, and powerful than ever before.